I think the best player in the world is the person that is the last man standing. You know, is the person that takes his team to the final, to the finish line, and helps them win the game. You know, win games and become champion. 2 years ago when we did that, yeah, you know, when I was sleeping in my bed, you know, I was like, yeah, maybe I'm the best player in the world, you know. But now, no. In my opinion, the way I view it, the winner is the best. The guy that wins is the best. When we play a game of ping pong, when I go in my house and I play against my brothers, when I win and I play against the nicest coaches and Alex and then my mom and Mariah, and I win, I'm the best. Yeah, you know, if, you know, Costas played really good, a great series, but he didn't win, how can he be the best when I won? You know, so that's how I view it. I believe that the best player in the world is Steph Curry until the next player.
Yeah, he said what?
Giannis Antetokounmpo. He said that you're the best.
Oh, I was like, thought you were making that up.
Oh, no, he didn't. I guess they had their media day too, and he offered
you,
that.
Got you. Well, I don't know. What was the question? Sorry. Thanks for telling me that. Thank you.
Yeah, you get motivation if people are talking bad about you and putting you down and stuff like this is maybe too much the opposite way. People would be too nice.
I don't know if it was gamesmanship to set the table for. I would say the same thing when you're facing the champions. Like that's part of like the nature of the league. We all want to win, you know, the championship. And when you look at the team, that's the last team standing, and you know who was playing the best. I was thinking the same thing about him last year. You know, coming off their run. So I appreciate the compliment. It's not going to soften me up to get complacent at all.